Hi guys, so I have spent quite a bit of time on this cover. I'd say a total of 4 hours maybe. I took 2 days to do it. You're gonna see me wearing different things and different lighting. It's the first time I mixed multiple instruments together. I have my ukulele track, I have two guitar tracks, and I have a piano track. But of course I have a bunch of harmonies. Now I'm used to mixing harmonies, but I'm not used to mixing instruments. So it does get a little crazy, messy at some points, but I hope you appreciate my effort. It's not perfect, but it was fun. Tedious, but fun. Reason why I'm covering another Bridgit Mendler song is because a lot of people thought that I was lip singing in my last one. Now I'm not lip singing in any of my videos at all. So I wanted to cover another one of Bridgit's songs to show that I'm not lip singing and this is actually my voice. I mean, if you watch my other videos, you can kind of tell that it's my voice. At the end of this video, I'm going to sing a bit of Blonde, which is the song that people thought that I was lip singing in. So stay tuned for the end of it. Make sure you like this video and you subscribe to my channel for lots more music. So I hope you like this video.
Clouds are clogging up my brain like the weather drain, same as the tears on my face. And I'm stuck up in the storm. I guess it'll be alright. Oh, then it hits me like, oh no. And you're that wind that swept me off my feet, got me flying till I'm crying and I'm down on my knees. That's what Dorothy was afraid of, the sneaky tornado. No place like home. I'm boarding up the windows, locking up my heart. It's like every time the wind blows, I feel it tearing us apart. Every time he smiles, I let him in again. Everything is fine when you're standing in the eye of the hurricane. Here comes the sun, here comes the rain. Standing in the eye of the hurricane. Here comes the sun, here comes the rain. Standing in the eye of the hurricane. I'm flopping on my bed like a flying squirrel, like a little girl hurt by the big bad world. Yeah, it's twisting on my insides, ain't not it on the outside. Oh, 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 oh. Then it hits me like, oh, oh no. And that's when you hold me, you hold me. You tell me that you know me, I'll never be lonely. Guess I made it through the storm now, but I'm still on the lookout. Oh, oh, oh. The air's getting cold, cold. I'm boarding up the windows, locking up my heart. It's like every time the wind blows, I feel it tearing us apart. Smiles, I let him in again. Everything is fine when you're standing in the eye of the hurricane. Here comes the sun, here comes the rain. Standing in the eye of the hurricane. Here comes the sun, here comes the rain. Standing in the eye of the hurricane. He picks me up like he's got the way of the hurricane. And I think I'm fine like in the eye of the hurricane. Yeah, he picks me up like he's got the way of the hurricane. And I think I'm fine like I'm in the eye of the hurricane. Floating, floating, and I don't know and know when I'm gonna drop. He's got the way, he's got the way. Tearing us apart. Every time he smiles, I let him in again. Everything is fine when he's standing in the eye of the hurricane. Here comes the sun, here comes the rain. Standing in the eye of the hurricane. Here comes the sun, here comes the rain. Standing in the eye of the hurricane. Yeah, he picks me up like he's got the way of the hurricane. And I think I'm fine like I'm in the eye of the hurricane. Ooh.
So that was that. I hope you loved it. So make sure you like this video and you subscribe to my channel for more awesome music stuff. I'm gonna sing a bit of Blonde now to just show that I wasn't lip singing in the last video. Oh, those eyes, I thought you were a really nice guy. I thought you were just my type, but I forgot your name. I'm a blonde, so excuse me. I'm a blonde, I get crazy. And everybody knows we're a little more fun. I like to play it up like I'm dumb, da dum 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 dum. Dum dum, 'cause I'm a blonde. Oh oh oh. I don't really think I sound like her. I mean, it's very flattering though that people think that. I mean, I do pronounce some of the words the way she pronounces them, just 'cause I feel like if I don't, it sounds weird. So make sure you press the thumbs up button and you subscribe, and see you next video.